Is this not one of your erogenous zones?
I mean, no, it isn't. Not really. But frankly, even if it was, I don't think any man would be willing to admit that, okay? And allow me to add that I was hoping you'd touch me somewhere else, to say the least.
But all of our power comes from the pulsating lines of currents called our spirit circuits. These lines are more concentrated at our wings, which is why they are so very sensitive and also very erogenous.